with us for the next Grand Prix. damage to the floor. We recommend you come in so we can make repairs. We've had to spend time repairing the damage to the car. Car repairs have set us back a little.
We're all ready for tomorrow's race, but before we begin, let's have a quick look at those who'll be fronting the grid. Ali, Leclerc and Lewis Hamilton. Well, that wraps up qualifying, but don't worry. We'll be back tomorrow as we head into the Grand Prix.
Well, the regulations aren't.
Okay, we've got that relief of having points on the board finally. So let's keep that form up and get another top 10 finish today, please. Energy stores depleting, reducing our overall capacity. The more charge you hold, the faster that capacity will drop. Use overtake and burn off some of this energy. Is being enabled this lap. We can use DRS when you're within 1 second of the car ahead and in the DRS zone. Brilliant, nice move, keep going. so we're expecting rain in about 10 to 15 minutes. Perfect job from you and the crew there, mate. We're delighted with that. Pit strategy complete. See these tyres through to the end now. Of spare energy, okay to use your overtake button. That's a Umu in the pits. A Umu is in the pits now. Behind you's just come in for the hard tyres. Car behind, running hard tyres.
Time to see how this result affects the Drivers' Championship. It's a great result for Lewis Hamilton, who moves further ahead at the top of the table. So then, Natalie Pinkham, who would you rank as your driver of the day?
It's got to be Lewis Hamilton. I mean, he pulled off some impressive feats out there on track today, even by his high standards.
It's time to see how things are shaping up in the Constructors' Championship. Mercedes continue to extend their lead. Well, what an end to another fantastic weekend of racing. Thanks to everyone who joined us, and we'll see you for the next one.
So we're coming to the end of my YouTube video right now, so give a thumbs up button if you like the video so much. Click on that bell button to subscribe for more content, and if you saw the recent video interesting, share the comment right below the description so you can share some thoughts and feelings with everybody in the community and make them feel welcome. So I make a happy Karlo 95. Y'all have a great day and peace out.